y'all from?
Where are you over there?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I can't fucking see my truck. I can't see mine either.
Oh! Oh! If only you could hold that. It's one way to get her done.
Easy route.
Yeah. Considering my route's about over. I'm like, what have I caught on? I know I wasn't caught on nothing.
You gonna try to hug it to get around it?
Jesus. Oh, he's crazy. Don't mind him. You just got to kind of turn into it and get that one tire to float in the air. Watch that. That's live right here. All this other stuff is dead-ish, but that's your right there. You got it. Now turn into it. Oh, shit. You're not enough weight. I mean, you're like right there. Yeah, you're right there, but. What foams you got in them? The stock ones or? Okay. Oh! If that would have grabbed just a little bit more. Yeah, you got back out of that. Ooh! There you go. There you go. Now you're back.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
That's all they want to do anymore is just get everybody with no.
All the G-Made? I don't know nothing about G-Made. That's why I asked about it. I mean, if I could trade something stupid for it, you know?
I offered him my laser match. Every time I bring that thing out,
I'm going to break
something.
I bounced off something like
that. Those things, the first thing you're going to get is a sex thing. What's wrong over here that you make the whole thing?
That's pretty solid.
It's expensive as these are.
It's like the roof.
Very nice.
I literally just put them on last night.
Oh, you were climbing that trunk back there like everyone,
man. Yeah, her vertical, though. That's the problem I'm still having with her. The damn cage is so heavy. I'll have to get that chassis and get that off of there. It'll be good.
Yeah, small wing.
No, it's just me playing there.
Why is it always you with the fishing poles getting the truck out? Why did I even stop filming?
Look
Will I go back up? Probably not. Whoopsie! Expect me to catch that thing. That's a big hole down there. Better drive it over to me if you want it out. I was about to say, go back that way a little bit. Get your chassis in that hole right there where the water's dripping out of. There you go. There you go. I'll stick this way. Yeah, it's very slick. Very.
He wanted, he's only like a foot out.
We got deep. Oh, shit. My back bumper. No. There you go. Oh, I got stuck at the top.
I'm not the only one that stuck my truck today.
I made it. Oh!
Every time.
There it goes.